Hello everyone. In this video session, I am going to provide the answer for one of the SQL interview questions. That is, what is distinct? What is distinct? Distinct is a keyword that we can use in SQL statements. This is a high level answer for what is distinct. Now the next question is, in which I'm saying that distinct is a keyword and we can use a distinct keyword in the SQL statements. In which SQL statements, we can use distinct keyword is the next question. The answer here is distinct keyword can be used in select SQL statements. Fine. Now we understood what is distinct. Distinct is a keyword and it can be used in the select SQL statements. Now the next question is, what is the purpose? Why we have to use distinct in the select SQL statements? What is the purpose of using distinct in the select SQL statements? The answer is using distinct. Okay. If you specify distinct keyword before any table columns in the select SQL statements, if you provide the distinct keyword before any table columns, then the unique values will be retrieved from that columns of the table. Okay, so let's say I will give an example, guys. Okay, to explain this purpose, let me give an example. Let's say there is a table. Okay, let's say there is a table like this. Let's say here we have ID and here we have some name. So here let me insert some records. Let's add some records to this particular table. Here we have the records like 111. Okay, here the name is Arun, here name is Varun, and here the name is Tarun, like this. Now how to use select statement? If I say select star from, let's say the table name is employees table. Okay, employees, here the table name is employees table. In the employees table we have ID and name column. Under ID column we have these values, and under name column we have these values. If I say select star from employees, okay, so what will happen? All these values under all the columns of this employees table will be displayed. If I say select ID from employees, what will be the result? What will be the result, guys? The result will be 111. This will be the result. But if I say, select distinct ID from employees, like this, if I say, okay, select distinct ID from employees, if I write the statement like this, I am providing the distinct keyword before this ID column of this employees table. In this case, the result will be only one. The duplicate values, okay, here one is duplicated two times, right? Only one value, only one unique value will be displayed here, guys. So this is the purpose of using distinct, guys, to retrieve the unique values, okay, from the columns specified with this distinct keyword. So let me practically demonstrate so that it will be more clear for you. If I say select star from employees, here I'll be getting the all the records. Okay, all the records from all the columns of this employees table will be displayed here. That is 1 Arun, 1 Varun, 2 Varun. Under ID column, as you can see, there are duplicates. Under name column also Varun is duplicated. Under ID one is duplicated, under name Varun is duplicated. Now in this case, if I say select ID from employees, what will happen? Only these values from the ID column will be displayed here. Instead of ID and name, only the ID column values will be displayed. That is 112. Still one is duplicated, right? If I add distinct keyword here, okay, distinct keyword before this ID column name, so what will happen? The values will be retrieved from this ID column, but since I added the distinct keyword before this ID column, only the unique values will be displayed. That is 192 will be displayed. The extra duplicated one will be not be displayed. So run this, you see only 192. So the duplicate value, that is one, got eliminated. Now next thing is, if I say select name from employees, what will happen? All the names, okay, all the names which are all the name values under the name column from employees table will be displayed here. Run this. So under name column we have Arun, Varun, Varun. Varun is duplicated here. If I add distinct keyword here, okay, distinct keyword here before this name column, okay, what will happen? So here name Varun got duplicated, but when I add distinct keyword before this name, only we will get Arun and Varun. Varun only once will get, okay, twice will not get. The duplicate value will be eliminated. You see, only Arun and Varun will be there. So this is the purpose, guys. This is the main purpose of the distinct keyword. So let's take one more example and see what will happen in this case. Select distinct, this case ID I am saying, comma name I am saying, from employees. Can you expect the results, guys? Okay, can you expect the result here? In this case I am adding distinct keyword before ID comma name. So here two columns are specified, okay, before this ID and name columns we are specifying the distinct. What happens here is this ID and name together will be considered as unique. Okay, I'll explain what is happening. So if I say select distinct ID comma name, so it looks like distinct is not applied, but it is applied, guys, because here ID plus name should be distinct. Okay, ID plus name should be unique. Here one Arun is different from one Varun. You are getting right. One plus Arun is different from one plus Varun, because here we have Arun, here we have Varun. Here we said ID comma name, two columns and distinct. These two columns together should become unique. That means one Arun is different from one Varun, and one Varun is different from two Varun. Right? Here one Varun, here two Varun. Both are different. Like that, guys. Okay. So combination of columns will be considered for uniqueness. If you add distinct before multiple columns, the combination of the values of these two columns will be combined together and checked whether they are unique or not. Here one Arun is different from one Varun, one Varun is different from two Varun. Okay, if I add something like this, let's say if I add one more record into this employees table, you will see the difference. Insert into employees values as 2 comma Varun I am saying, okay, 2 comma Varun. Like this I have to insert. Let me insert this. So I inserted it. Now if I say select star from employees, normal thing, here we have one Arun, one Varun, two Varun, two Varun. So here one Arun is different from one Varun, one Varun is different from two Varun. Okay, when I combine two columns they are different. One Varun is different from two Varun, but here two Varun is same as two Varun. Combination also same, two plus Varun is same as two plus Varun. Both are same. In this case, if I say select distinct ID comma name from employees, I'll only get one Arun, one Varun, two Varun, but I will not get the duplicate value. Two Varun will not be displayed. Run this. You see, one Arun, one Varun, two Varun. Two Varun is same as two Varun, so that duplicate two Varun got eliminated. Okay, here combination of both these columns are considered for uniqueness. Similarly, if I add asterisk symbol here, this is also same. Okay, asterisk means all columns. Here only this particular employees table has only two columns, that is ID name. So the combination of ID and name together will be considered for distinct. You'll get the same result. Okay, you'll get the same result. So hope, guys, you understood what is distinct. Okay, distinct is a keyword in SQL statements. Okay, distinct is a keyword that can be used in the select SQL statements for retrieving the unique values for the specified columns. So that's it, guys. See you in the next video session. Thank you. Bye.